This is the Roulette Master, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe by hitting the red subscribe button in the lower right-hand corner. Also, ring that bell for notifications because I have new content releasing every single day of the week. And for today's video, this was emailed to me by one of my subscribers, Jerry. And what he does is he puts $40 on the first and third 12, and then he puts $10 on the splits 15, 18, 21, 24, and 17, 20. Okay, so we win $10 anytime we hit the first or the third 12. And then when we hit one of those splits, we win $70. So we're already up $80. Alright, we hit another split. Now we're up $150, and that's a little bit better than normal start, I'm guessing. So let's play a bunch more and see how we handle losses. Okay, another $10 win. We're up $160. Okay, so we had our first big loss, and that's a $110 loss, but we're still up $50. So Jerry says he just plays this until he gets up a good amount, and then he walks, and because he says that it cycles between wins and losses. Now we're already down, though, because we lost two bets in a row, so I'd be interested to see what you guys think about playing it straight up or having a progression on this. So please let me know in the comments whether you think a progression is necessary with this system or you think it might work just playing it straight up like Jerry does, or if you don't think it's a good system, let me know as well. Good or bad, leave me a comment and let me know what you think. All right, we hit another split. We needed that one. Now we're back in profit. Oh, but we had another loss. That didn't last long. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, another $10 win. So if I was playing this, I probably would have cashed out early on when we had those two splits back to back. But for the purpose of the video, I'm going to play for a while so that you can see what happens with the losses as well. And we'll try to get back up again here. Okay, winning $10 at a time, and then we win $70 on those splits. So let's keep getting some wins, and let's get back into profit. Okay. It's a system where you can definitely get a lot of wins in a row, but a few losses in a row can hurt you for sure. So getting close to being in profit again. Be nice to hit one more of those splits. Another $10 win. Okay, now we're back to even. Let's see if we can get in profit. right, we're back in profit. Okay, now we're up $20. The good thing about this system is you don't need a super large startup fund, because if you did lose like four in a row or even three in a row, it might not be a bad system to walk, because you might, that would just be a bad run of numbers. But since we're not progressing by doubling or tripling or anything like that, you definitely don't need a $1,000 startup fund. You could use 500 for sure on this one. Oh, we had another loss though. All right, let's see if we can get it back. We could use some splits right about now. All right, we got one. All right, let's get back in profit here. So you can see how this cycles back and forth around profit or no profit, and you just have to leave when you're up. Oh, zero, that's not good. All right, now we're down 110 again. All right, we hit another split. So let's work our way back into profit here. Another loss. Wow. Okay. Well, that's good. So now you can see what happens when you do get losses close to each other. It definitely hurts, but you don't need a large startup fund, and you're not going to lose $1,000 like in other systems. But you might go down 100 or two if you have really bad luck. We're going to need some splits to make up for those losses. But I would like to hear if you guys think there should be a progression to this. And let me know down in the comments. Okay, getting consistent wins at $10. All right, we hit a split. Now we're getting close to profit again. Then when next time we get back up in profit, Jerry just says that's when you want to cash out. We probably should have cashed out when we were up $150, $160. But we just hit another split there, so now we're up $40. So let me know what you think about this system. Please leave me comments down below and let me know if you think this is a good system or if you'd like to modify it. And if so, what progression you think would work well with this. Look forward to hearing from you. If you haven't subscribed, please hit that red subscribe button down in the lower right-hand corner or ring that bell for notifications. So you get notified every time I release new content every single day. This is the Roulette Master, and have a great day.